I'm 19 years old. I'm a professional trail rider. Last year was the best year in my sport career. I got the second place at the World Championship in junior category and also at the European Championship. This year was to be my first elite season, so I was expecting a lot about this season. I started the winter training as good as possible to start the season at the best level I could have. The bad thing was that in a daily training, I had a bad crash and I hurt my knee. I broke my inner meniscus in my right knee. In that moment was the worst knee I could have, but I had to accept it. After I go through surgery, I started my recovery doing all kinds of exercises to keep me fit for when I returned on my bike. All this time I had to be very demanding with myself, trying not to waste my time in any other thing and being very focused on it. After 2 months and a half, I'm recovered and I'm very happy to be able to continue doing my passion again.
Sergi Liangaras est en phase finale, il est à haut niveau mais commet quelques erreurs lourdes de conséquences, quelques pieds posés et une zone à 3 points.
Sergi Liangaras, l'Espagnol tente de suivre le rythme infernal des leaders mais après un 5...